the line of scrimmage. Here they come. Worley sets up a screen pass down the near sideline to the 20, to the 30. That's Jalen Hurd. Gets to midfield and out of bounds. Tennessee catches them in a blitz. Worley dumps off a screen pass to Jalen Hurd, and the freshman finally shoved out of bounds by Julian Wilson after a pickup of 30.